Hi everyone, and welcome to a new video of Plant Yes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to grow oyster mushrooms on coffee grounds. If you're already excited to watch this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. So, oyster mushrooms aren't actually plants, they are mushrooms, which make them belong to the group fungi and not plants, but it's okay. Most people that enjoy growing plants also enjoy growing mushrooms, and I'm going to show you how. I bought a kit at Rotterzwam, which is a company that is from Rotterdam. Ha, funny joke in Dutch though. And they make grow kits to grow mushrooms on your own coffee grounds. So I'm going to take you through the steps on how to grow mushrooms on coffee grounds, and it's super easy. Step 1. Clean the empty container with boiling water. A dirty container is a place where you will also find other fungi, and you do not want that. Throw the water away. Add the coffee grounds. The coffee grounds need to be moist and the color of dark chocolate. Mix the bag of oyster mushroom spawn with around the same amount of coffee grounds. It's quite difficult to get it out of the bag, but that's fine. I mix it around with a spoon. Let this sit on your counter until it has turned white. On the lid, there is some breathable tape. Meanwhile, keep the lid closed. Step 3. After it turned white, you add new coffee grounds. You repeat this step a lot. While filling, simply place your grow kit on the counter. You are a countertop farmer for a reason. The ideal temperature for the grow kit in this phase is between 18 and 22 degrees. Step 4. Check on it to see if you have some growth. Around 5 days later, you see these harvestable mushrooms. It's time to harvest when the mushrooms no longer double in one day and there's a kind of horizontal head in the truss. Harvest it by grabbing the truss with one hand, then turn it a quarter turn and the truss releases. Remove the pieces of mushroom at the opening with a knife. Give your grow kit a little water and at least another harvest will follow in 2 weeks. Step 6. There it comes again! Repeat the same harvesting process. You can restart the kit as well by taking 20% of the mycelium and repeating steps 1 to 5. Thank you for watching this video. If you've enjoyed it, make sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Have a look around and start to grow your knowledge. Bye!